Hi guys, welcome to C2C Mentors. My name is Ketan. In this video, actually, I'm going to talk about the placement scenario in India for the year 2019. So we're going to cover around about top 20, 25 B-schools in here. I'm also going to talk about their top package, average package. We're also going to talk about, what kind of profiles they've been offering. We're also going to be seeing the packages sector-wise, let's say investment banking, sales and marketing, e-commerce. And trust me, this video can be really, really motivating for you. So stay tuned and have a look. Fine. Now, to begin with, the placement trend for 2019, here is the data for all the top-notch colleges. Predominantly, if you talk about the IIM, ABC, the Holy Trinity, we all know these figures. If you look at the FMS Delhi, the average package has jumped from 2018 to 2019, and that's a great jump altogether. Even if you look at the IFT, IFT, XLRI, SPGen, MDI, JB, all these guys are doing phenomenally good as far as their placements are concerned. And the figures are actually growing the ladder up every year. IIT Ghaziabad, I would say that it's a bit on a lower side, but that's still, it's just a great brand anyway. IIM Delhi, IIT Ghaziabad at the same level. These are the new IIMs, I would say. But if you look at the IIM Indore, IIM Kozhikode actually came into the bracket of 20 lakh club, you would say. Even Indore doing a phenomenal job. So this is the placement data for these colleges. Let's move to the another slide and have a look at a couple of more colleges. Now, here if you look at, we have NMIMS, we've got SIBM. So SIBM and NMIMS, I think these guys are like close by. But again, like as far as the choices concerned, NM is more preferred for finance. SIBM Pune is more preferred for marketing, sales and marketing. I mean, now we are now in that period where, NM and the SIBM forms are out and, people are gunning for it. Fine. So this is the statistics for like most of the colleges, and it looks really good. It looks really good. If you look at couple of new IIMs such as IIM Shillong, looks okay. The placements are not that bad, to be very honest. Even if you look at the new IIMs and the baby IIMs, the placements are not that bad. If you look at the brand value and if you look at the ROI, I think they have done a decent job. And according to me, this graph will always move the ladder up. So that's the placement statistics for most of the B-schools in the country. Moving ahead, this is what the placement insight for the entire year 2019. Now, this is something I've really kind of, attracted towards, is that there is a 20 to 25% rise in the number of companies breaching 20 lakh per annum average salary mark this year. And this is not only happening for top 10 B-schools or let's say for top 15, this is happening across. So the top 20 to 25 B-schools in the country are actually getting into that zone wherein you have most of the colleges from 20 to 25 B-schools, breaching the 20 lakh per annum bracket, which is SPGen, JVIMS, this is there. We've got FMS is there, right? So these are the companies that I'm talking about. These are the colleges that I'm talking about. To make a mention about this, explicitly, 25% increase in the companies paying over 25 lakhs per annum. I mean, that's a great thing, because when you talk about TIS, the first thing that comes in mind is HR. And being the HR-dominated college, it's a great thing that companies are now paying 25% more. I mean, if you look at the average package, crossing 20 lakhs is a great thing. The highest is around about 31, 32, actually. But again, when you talk about, HR as a domain, 31, 32 lakh is a great thing. It means that there is a demand in the market as far as HR is concerned. So yeah, that's a good news. And that's a good news for all of you who are gunning for HR as a specialization. MDI Gurgaon, 55 companies reported paid salaries of 20 lakh plus. I mean, that's again, something that can be taken a note of. MDI falls under the top 12, I would say, and it's a good thing. So this year it was 55, last year it was 46. That's still a good number. IIFT Delhi, I've already made a mention about this in my earlier videos. IIFT Delhi, 78% increment in the number of companies paying more than 20 lakh per annum. Earlier, they had 48. Earlier, they had 27 companies. This year, they had 48 companies. So that's a great growth, right? So the number of offers also grew around 54% from 87 to 134. So last year, they had 87 offers made on the campus. This year, they had 134 offers. That's a great growth. So this is the magic, this is the magic of top 15 B school in the country, right? So these are the numbers that we have. If you look at which all companies are paying these kind of salary packages, something which is over and above 20 lakhs. So here we have a couple of, brands in the country. So we've got Nestle, we've got Avendus. Avendus hires a lot these days from IIM Ahmedabad campus. Then we've got TAS, we've got OYO, we've got Samsung. These are all biggies, you know, these are all good companies. So if you're somebody who is looking forward for an MBA, and if you're somebody who really want to get into, let's say, you know, Big Four, or let's say, you know, FMCG, Colgate, or want to get into Citibank, you know, Amazon, which is the e-commerce, you can expect yourself to falling under the bracket of 20 lakh plus per annum salary. So that's what we can look at. I'm coaching with saw companies like McKinsey, Bain, BCG, Microsoft, Colgate, Palmolive offering salary more than 30 lakh per annum. Now, these are the big numbers. I'm Cozy Code, yes. I'm Cozy Code if you talk about the, you know, ABC and, you know, we basically Blackie, if you talk about, I'm Cozy Code, it will be on the second last, you know, rank. But again, these numbers look really good. So overall, if you look at 2019, had been a great year for companies and for students also out there in top 15 Bs. Now, a couple of more insights out here. For the graduating class 2019, the average annual package of rupees 20 lakh was the new normal. I mean, this is what I would prefer to see, that it was a new normal. And I don't think so that this is going to come down the line. As you look at the kind of the growth that we have in the corporate world, I think this will grow the ladder up. So in the year 2020, you will see these numbers moving up, profiles moving up, and colleges doing even much better. Moving ahead, this is not only for the premier review school, but for most of the management institutes in the country. Five, the average salary is for the top three IIMs, the Holy Trinity. It is round about 22 to 24 lakhs. That's a great number. Along with this, it's not only the, you know, the top IIMs, but again, along with this, you have colleges like Exilara, you've got colleges like MDI Gurgaon, TISS, SP Jain, Jamnalal Bajaj. They are actually joining this bandwagon of, you know, crossing the 20 lakh mark. Now, let's go ahead with the sector-wise. Now, everybody out there would prefer to kind of, you know, get into the consulting, and that's the good news for you. So consulting is ideally dominated when you talk about the Holy Trinity. Yeah, if you look at ABC, you would get maximum profiles on consulting front in IIM Ahmedabad, Bangalore, Calcutta. 161 offers at IIM Bangalore. I think this is one of the, but this is the most, you know, maximum offers offered, you know, amongst ABC. So that's the Bangalore. Consulting, again, if you look at, these are the numbers for Calcutta, Lucknow, and IIM Kozhikode. Phenomenal numbers. You look at 30% of the batch, 30 to 29% of the batch getting placed in the domain of consulting. It's a great thing. Accenture Strategy made the most, 24 offers at IMA, followed by BCG with 20 offers. Again, 24 offers coming from the Accenture Strategy is a good thing. I mean, if you look at, you know, these are the biggies, you know, Accenture, when you talk about the BCG, these are the biggies, and making 20, 24 offers, you know, at a bulk, sounds good. Moving ahead, sales and marketing. Let's see sales and marketing. Now, this is a kind of a surprise. Now, if you look at sales and marketing dominated at Exilara with 27% of the offer. Now, whenever we talk about Exilara, what comes in mind is HR. Now, that's known for HR, but if they are killing in sales and marketing also. E-commerce companies are killing also, because if you look at all the colleges, like you have a data here, which is SP Jain, then you have IIM Lucknow. You can see this data, 17%, 15%. All of a sudden, I see a great growth in e-commerce companies like Amazon, Google, Flipkart. They've been paying whopping amount of money on campuses, you know, including the CTCs and the enhanced salary. So that's theirs. Now, to continue this discussion, you see here 140% increase in e-commerce, IT and operations on FMS. So again, if you're not getting into, let's say, ABC, you can still put in great, I mean, like you can still consider FMS as a great option. I will be making a different video altogether for FMS, but yeah, it's a good option. Moving ahead, investment banking, the most preferred one. See, definitely, if you're a finance guy and if you're looking forward for ABC, you would definitely want to get into the investment banking. Now, the good thing is that this year, the offers or the packages, it has actually increased by 18 to 20%. Now, this is something you will not see on a year-on-year basis. Now, trust me, this is something you will not see on YOY basis. But yeah, 2019 has also been a good career, rather great year for a lot of careers out there in investment banking. Now, as I said, if you look at the IIM Ahmedabad, IIM just made the most offers on the campus. They made 9 offers in the domain of investment banking. And the great thing that happened, I think this is something I want to make a mention here, is that the venture capitalists and private equity, the placements have now increased. It has increased by 200%. Now, if you look at the Metrics Partners and the CEF, these guys came on campus for the first time, right? So, you know, I think this is a good sign that, you know, PEs and VCs are coming out there, and now people are getting more, you know, placements and getting paid more in that domain as such. Now, BFSI has always been a dominating sector in top 10 BA schools of the country, and that's the example out here. If you look at the XLR, the highest offer stood at 50 lakh per annum for a BFSI sector. Now, as I just said, like, you know, 27% profiles were given to sales and marketing, right? And now you have BFSI dominating for the highest package. Again, it is not just the HR-oriented college that is doing phenomenally good in other areas also. Now, these are the companies that you might want to take a look at. So if you look at Google and Amazon, these guys are paying the maximum amount of money at most of the colleges. When I say, you know, e-commerce is doing a great job, yeah, you can see Google, Amazon paying 40 lakhs. Google comes on cages, Somaya also sometimes, you know, they pay around about 9 to 10 lakh. Google also goes to other colleges. It's not only Somaya. It also go on, SP Gens. The package is around about 13 to 15 lakhs. So you will see Google, Amazon now going to other colleges also, apart from the top 5, top 6, top 10. These are the FMCG. So Colgate is there, Avendus, BCG, McKinsey. Consulting firms will always pay you huge money. Even if you look at something like Accenture, has got a consulting arm in there, they will always pay you something which is bare minimum, rather, you know, 20, 25 plus. So that's something obvious, you know, when you look at the, consulting as a domain. If you look at the other companies, Godrej, ITC, Oyo, Swiggy, Loda Group, these guys are also now paying at 20 to 30 lakhs. So this is a great number. This is a good number. This year has been really great. And I would say that, you know, that's the power of an MBA. You know, if you do it from a particularly a good college, this is what you will be getting into. And this is what we all dream of, right? This is what everybody really wants to do next 2 to 3 years down the line. So here is the piece of an advice, is that if you're really keen on CAT, which is like, you know, next 2 months down the line, trust me, stay positive and try to study as much as you can. Once you are getting into these colleges, this is what you can think of, or this is what you can be sure of getting into next 2 to 3 years down. Now, I'll be making a couple of more videos on the same front to keep you guys motivated and give you more insight about what's happening inside the B-School. So kindly like, share, and subscribe this video and tune to my channel. That's it from my side, guys. Thank you so much.